Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to make this really cute tabletop or party decoration. Decide what order you will put the papers in. Now fold it into a fan shape. So fold it like I am doing here in this video. Chop off that string. Chop, chop! Thank you so much for watching. So if you want to see more, just comment down below, tell me. And if you would, please help me get this video to about 100 likes. That would be amazing. So thank you guys so much. And I hope to see you again next time in another awesome video. So bye. Love y'all.